what a week you've had. This must be the most satisfying result of your career so far.
Yeah, it was, I think, the best week of my career so far. It's really great legs all day long, and yeah, today was the best day so far.
And with the Grand Depart coming in Düsseldorf, there's going to be a lot of pressure on you, but there's going to be a lot of excitement about what you can do in the Tour de France as well.
Yeah, I'm really excited about the Tour in Germany, but I think I'm just going to help Rafa there. Yeah, we will see what will happen.
How did you manage to stay with attacks all the time? It was really hard. Describe a bit how you do.
Yeah, the race today was incredibly hot. From the first mountain, it was just full gas, and yeah, just stay on the wheel, and at the end everybody was fucked, and yeah, I managed to get further.
In the last climb, it was really hard.
The last climb was also really hard from the beginning. Froome was riding his tempo, his own speed, and in the middle of the climb you saw everybody was completely at the limit. Then Mantis attacked and I just followed there.
How do you feel about your progression this year? We feel along the race as you are really stepping up.
Yeah, I think this race was the best race so far for me. And I'm really happy that I could manage to stay with the best riders here.
What do you expect them to do?
I'm just going there to help Rafa, and yeah, we will see what happened there.